One of America's great composers, Samuel Barber, is perhaps best known for his orchestral composition, Adagio for Strings. But he composed Commander March in 1943, when he was attached to an Army Air Corps band unit. Dedicated to the new soldier, the march was first performed by the Army Air Corps band. Here it is, Commando March.